To run the Nano DeBEE, we add product to the inlet reservoir. Then we turn the pump on. We can read the process pressure on the gauge. We can increase the pressure up to 45,000 PSI by turning the pressure control knob. Products can either be collected or recirculated. To turn the Nano DeBEE off, we hit the pump off switch.